Oh, girl, girly, girly, my love. Let me kiss you.
It's you. I can see you now.
Jean. Do you know who I am?
Yes, Marcus. It's always been you. You found me.
How did you come back?
Everything went dark, and then I heard a voice. It was you. You brought me back. But now you need to make a choice, Marcus. We are at a crossroads.
Crossroads?
This place is special. You saw it before I died. It's a junction between the world of the living and the life beyond. It's time to decide.
What choice do I have? I'm just a passenger.
You're special, Marcus. I hope you know that. I do. You're both part of this world and the world we both came from. But if it can't be that way once, you'll walk through one of these doors. I won't hold anything against you. I love you. And I know I'll see you again. If you take the door closest to me, you'll travel to a life beyond with everything you've met on this ship.
Oh, shit. I'm in a Jesus Christ. Well, the cat's out in the bag now already. There's no happy ending here, no sailing off into the sunset. You have a choice to make, and I don't envy you one bit. You know that if you choose the door to go back to the world of the living, there might not be any coming back here. I can't idle by and wait for you forever. Next time you come back, it might be a different ship, or maybe it won't be a ship at all, I don't know. The afterlife is funny like that. Anyway, you have a choice, and I can't sit here forever till you choose. Go on. I'm gonna go back to... Which one is this? No, I want the one with the life after... Jesus. Can I go? Okay. So I guess this is the first ending. And then it... I'll do the next ending in a separate video. I guess. We'll just do like... I thought this took place in like the 1600s or something. What? There's a fucking heart rate monitor? I thought, what? What? Okay. I guess this takes place way farther into the future than I had. What, did I just die again? What? 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 Okay.